And dozens of firearms and drugs were seized from two Longmeadow men during a significant firearm and drug seizure on Kenmore Drive. The West Springfield Police Narcotics Unit, along with other agencies, seized about 625 grams of fentanyl and 92 grams of cocaine. The operation also uncovered dozens of firearms with an estimated street value of $500,000.